Hi everyone. So I wanted to do a quick review of these pet stairs. They're by Zinus or Zinus. I'm not sure how you pronounce the company name, but I got these recently and I bought them from Amazon and I love these stairs. I can't say enough good things about the stairs. So just really quickly, as the backstory on this, Teddy has needed new stairs because the ones that he had before, the Solve-It pet stairs, the steps were just too narrow and he's got some, you know, shoulder issues. So it's just hard for him to climb the stairs. So I went through a series of different ones, tried them out, and none of them have worked except for this one. And I'll tell you, so with the first set of stairs we tried, what are you doing, Teds? The first set of stairs we tried, they were cloth like this, except the steps themselves were slippery, so they were kind of problematic. Also, the stairs were still a little too narrow, and so they didn't really work out, although we really loved the stairs, and you could see the review up on YouTube. The second ones we tried were by Paw Ramp, and they were also really good, and you can also see the review on YouTube for why we didn't end up choosing that one. And the same with the last set of stairs we tried, which were plastic stairs, but they just didn't work out, and the review's also up on YouTube. So, just really quickly on this one, why I love these is one, the stairs, they are covered with a soft fuzzy material, so they're not slippery. Two, they don't smell, which is a big bonus. Three, the first step is wider. And so the dog is more willing to want to go up the stairs. And on top of that, the individual stairs, the latter two rather, are 7 inches wide. So they work pretty well for Teds. I think the Solve-It pet steps were maybe 5 inches wide. So these work really well. And I love that it's not too big. And yeah, I mean, and it was not expensive either. Comparable and compared to the other ones that I had tried. So this version, this is the Cozy Pet Steps. I have some fish sticks in my hand. Well, I don't know how to describe this, but they're like dried fish sticks. And so my aunt sent these over from Korea. And if you tried dried squid before, this one's dried fish. Anyway, Teddy really loves them. So, these stairs, I forget my train of thought on this. So these are great. And oh yes. And so, this one is called the Cozy version. And on Amazon, this was around $40. I think I'm going to get the two-step ones as well. Because I need some for couches in the house. And, the only thing I wish, and maybe Zinus has other versions of this, but it seemed like this is the only one that they had this color with the longer first step. I would like to see this in a plain gray. So Zinus, if you are watching, Teddy, I know you want some more, but just give me a minute, okay? If you're watching, please make this in a plain gray with steps that are gray. I think that's it. So, Ted, do you want to say goodbye? Can wave? Can we wave goodbye? Good job.